He's dead.
Bellamy?
Look, I'm telling you, man, I didn't do this.
I don't want you to say anything. I want you to feel what I felt. Then I want you to die.
He deserves to die!
Maybe he'd like to drown me again in the pond.
He's already dead.
I killed him.
Someone's got to help me.
I need to get closer.
Get closer, I'll cover you.
I'm trying to save my own ass.
Yeah, but I'm also saving yours, just like I did during the Red Sun.
You haven't changed. You only care about yourself.
You're wrong.
Who's Murphy?
He'll be okay. Cockroaches are hard to kill.
I am not leaving my friend.
You think we care about that traitor?
Lord knows you shouldn't. But yeah, I do.
And we believe Murphy?
I need Foley now.
You still want to stay?
I want to live.
We can't make sure the rest of us survive, starting with you.
Listen to me. Monty would be ashamed of you.
If I was dying on my knees, you would be the one to rescue me. And if you were drowned at sea, I'd give you my life so you could breathe. 6 years of watching Bellamy and really drown the ring.
Well, I'd say he's heard one too many of your motivational speeches.
Are you really your Murphy?
This is an act, Murphy.
Like said, don't tell me you trust him.
Trust? No.
Just know I am your friend.
I do believe in second chances, though.
I choose Murphy. If I was
dying on my knees, you would be the one. I swear to God, he said we save Bellamy before he kills both of us.
He's coming with us.
Not you. You've made your choice.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I miss you too.
I really hope this new thing you believe in is worth it.
Edit.